we're here today because of what's happened to us the last 8 years, and finally the drivers now are saying it's fight back time. We want to right the wrongs that have been visited upon us for the last 8 years, and that's why we're on strike today, to look for a recompense for the sacrifices we've made and what was done to us.
We're out of pay increase since 2009, and it's just been put off time after time. But obviously the company are making money, like they're increasing fares every year. So I mean, if the fares are increasing, they're making money. Drivers are entitled to be paid as well. The cost of living has gone up as well. So everyone should get what they're entitled to.
Like, I'm here since 4 o'clock now, and I'll be here since till probably 4 o'clock now this evening. We shouldn't have to do this. This is all about subsidies. As it says, the bus worker is subsidising the subsidies we get from the NTA.
On behalf of everybody here, I would like to apologise to the over 400,000 people being discommoded on a daily basis, but unfortunately we have no choice but to continue with this dispute until we come to a reasonable solution. This is a battle for the entire country, really. I think every worker out there should unite and stand together, and maybe we could all get a reasonable rate of pay.